The future of programmability and software development is here. This is the perfect time to ensure partners like you are ready to take on that challenge, to get ahead of the curve with DevNet Specialization.
As a direct result of being DevNet Specialized, we can attract new customers and have experienced a boost in opportunities, which we're working to turning into closed deals. We use our CS strategy to always make sure that the hardware and software from Cisco are aligned with the customer's expectation and needs, and we use our DevNet expertise to fill the gaps in between.
Both the CX specialization and DevNet specialization are really important for us because we see automation as an important component of our lifecycle services that is continuously being iterated upon and is driving real true business outcomes for our customers. A fantastic example is a research hospital here recently asked us to help them automate many of their IT processes. And what we've been able to show is that by using automation, we've been able to show about a 20 to 30% return on investment just by automation.
Because we are small and specialized, and we are always open for teaming up with other specialized partners to being able to take on bigger projects and offering broader solutions.
Being DevNet specialized has been a true catalyst for Presidio's innovation, growth, and digital transformation through automation, programmability, artificial intelligence, and software development. Anything is possible with automation, and the DevNet specialization helps us get there faster.
To learn more about how to become DevNet specialized, visit us at developer.cisco.com/partner.